But we have to be able to sit down with folks and have a conversation. We think that the passage of this kind of bill will throw a wet blanket on those conversations and won't get us as far as we need to go. So we ask that you delay action on this kind of bill.